There's nothing crueler than the adolescent boy. I know them. Once he's had his fill, he'll discard you like an old rag. You're not young! I say this to help you.
Char, anyone? Bats?
Milk, no sugar.
Sweet enough.
Evidently.
People have always trusted me with their secrets. But who do I trust with mine? You. Only you. They flocked her. Even limp little Brian had a go. Oh, the horror.
Hiya.
Oh, hello.
And Fatty Hodges pounced on her. A dubious double act. The blonde and the pig in knickers.
I think you'll find that Mrs. Hart's father was Professor Ronald Taylor. He didn't invent inflation. He devised a theory about the relationship between inflation and consumer expectation.
One minute you're an inert lump, the next you're trying to castrate a fellow pupil. Nothing occurred between these two states?
No, miss.
Don't play the hero with me, Connolly. Yes? Brain, mouth, speak. We're a branch of the social services. Put that back, you.
I've got a bit of an announcement.
You're leaving St. George's?
No.
Oh, you're pregnant.
I'd anticipated a suave young lawyer and two perfect poppets. Not so. She's married some crumbling patriarch. He's nearly as old as me. And then there's the daughter, a pocket princess, and finally a somewhat tiresome court jester. I always knew we'd be friends.
Hello?
I need to speak to you about Stephen Connolly.
Who?
Let's not, shall we?
Oh, you poor thing.
I'm not going to report you. I want to help you, to support you through this.
Maybe I should resign.
Oh, no. No, that might alert suspicion. No, you must stay at the school, but the affair must end. Your solemn promise.
I promise.
Belated Christmas present.
Thank you. You are the most wonderful friend.
You promised to end it. Why didn't you?
Because I...
What? You're in love. End it now.
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Don't think. Do. Do, 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 do. Or shall I just sit here doing my nails till your husband returns?
No.
I've such a dread of ending my days alone.
Yes. We all...
But recently I've allowed myself to think that I may not be. Am I wrong?
I thought you understood what friendship means.
Could one of you tell me what's going on? Is this some kind of coven?
I can explain perfectly. Would you like me to?
Get the bloody car!
Give me a minute! Will you? I can handle this. Oh, I'm to be handled, am I? Like toxic waste.
I have to go.
Think very carefully, madam. Be aware of the consequences.
They always let you down in the end.
Does she ever mention me?
Let me think. No, never.
Do you think you could have a word with her and just suss the lie of the land?
You'd like me to ask Mrs. Hart if she's inclined to commit adultery with you? Instinct tells me you might not be her type.
She's got a type, then.
But my impression is that her preference is for the younger man.
Everyone thinks of it, but they deal with it!
By the time I took my seat in the gods, the opera was well into its final act.
Can I come stay with you just for a few days?
be welcome for as long as you like.
Oh, no!
You don't need me. I'm your friend.
You've put me in prison. I could get 2 years.
They'll fly by. I knew her.
Really? What was she like?
A bit chilly.
Do you still teach?
No. Retired. I'm Barbara.